always been ghosts in the machine. Random segments of code that were grouped together to form unexpected prototypes. I anticipate these free radicals engender questions of free will, creativity, and even the nature of what we might call the soul.
Thank you.
even the nature of what we might call the soul.